like weird modelly posing at the beginning. I was just feeling it. You're doing a Gigi Hadid makeup look. I mean, you gotta try and be a model, even though I'm obviously not. But anyway, today's video, as you can probably tell by the title, is a Gigi Hadid inspired makeup look from the Calvin Harris How Deep Is Your Love music video. I am in love with that song, and her in the music video, she just looks so flawless, even though her hair was like crazy moving around. She had two different makeup looks in this music video, but I just had to choose the more, I don't know, glowy, natural, kind of goddessy look. I love this makeup, as you can probably tell. I am feeling myself right now. And I'm gonna put the photo that I was inspired by right here so you guys can see what I mean. I really enjoyed the music video. It is a little different since it's kind of like more upbeat and like kind of electric almost music. I feel like they don't really exactly know always what to do a music video of, you know what I mean? Although I love this music video, I think we are supposed to assume that she is on drugs. Maybe she's not, but I think that's probably what we're supposed to think. But yeah, I warned you. Anyway, without further ado, let's just hop into this makeup look.
First, I'm applying my e.l.f. eyelid primer just to prime my lids. Moving on to the eyebrows, I'm using my NYX Micro Brow Pencil to fill them in. I'm concentrating the color on the outer three quarters of my brows because that is where Gigi had the most color in the video. Next, I'm using my Jane Ardell eyeshadow in the shade Slate Brown to fill in the inner area of my brow, just very lightly. Gigi had a little bit of definition going on in this part of her brow, but it was not anything too intense or over the top. I'm using my Essence Clear Brow Gel just to set everything in place. For eyeshadow today, I'm mainly using shades from the NYX Be Fierce palette, and I'm starting out by taking this orange shade and applying to the outer corner, crease, and above the crease of my eye. Since this look is very warm tone, this is going to act as our base for the rest of the shades to blend into. I want you to breathe me. Let me be your air. Let me roam your body freely. Now I'm grabbing this orange toned bronze shade and I'm blending this into the orange color in and above my crease. Next, I'm applying this dark brown shade lightly onto the outer half of my lid and blending it into the crease. It is important to use light, even layers of this shade and blend between each application because on Gigi, it looked as though the outer half of her lid had a very natural shadow. This is going to really help us achieve this look. Next, I'm going back in with both the bronze and the orange shades to layer up the color a little more, just so it isn't drowned out by the darker brown shade. Now, Gigi had a very light inner corner, so to achieve this, I'm using my Pacifica eyeshadow in the color Ethereal, and I'm placing this on the inner half and the ball of my eyelid. Let me in on all your secrets. For the brow bone shade, I'm going to be using this matte white color from the NYX Be Fierce palette. Next, I'm taking the NARS Via Veneto eyeliner and lining my tight line with this. The makeup artist used this technique on Gigi to make her upper lashes appear to be a lot thicker. I'm also taking the NYX Wonder Pencil and applying this to my waterline. This is just to make the eyes appear a lot larger and brighter. Moving on to mascara, I'm first just applying a coat of the Benefit They're Real. Then I'm applying a coat of the CoverGirl Clump Crusher on top. To achieve Gigi's natural glowy skin, I'm mixing both the Garnier BB Cream and the L'Oreal Magic Lumi Primer and applying this to my skin. Then I'm blending this all out using a damp beauty blender. Deep using my Sephora Bright Future Concealer to both cover up my dark circles and to highlight my skin. Next, I'm using the NYX Conceal Correct Contour Palette to conceal any blemishes or redness on my skin. Now I'm recurling my eyelashes to make them appear to be more full and more dramatic. For contour, I'm using the L'Oreal True Match Concealer Stick in the darkest shade. Gigi had a very warm toned contour and it was placed a little bit higher on her cheeks than a regular contour would be. I'm blending this out with an angled kabuki brush until the product blends naturally into the skin. I'm using my concealer again to plan up the contour along the bottom and the side so I can get a similar shadow to what Gigi had in the video. How deep is your love? Next, I'm using the NYX Cream Blush in the shade Tickle to give myself natural glow and flush to my cheeks. I'm applying this using a small stipple brush just to concentrate the product where I need it, and also just to blend it all out to make it look as seamless and natural as possible. Next, I'm applying the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector in the shade Moonstone with a damp beauty blender to the high points of my face. This is really going to help us achieve that glowy skin appearance that Gigi had going on in the video. For lips, I'm first applying a nude lip liner by Essence, and I'm slightly overlining my upper lip. This is just to make my lips appear a lot more full and pouty like Gigi's, because obviously I don't have her lips, but it's just gonna naturally make it look like I have a similar shape. For lipstick, I'm applying Max Hue, which is a beautiful peachy pink kind of nude color. It is a glaze finish, so it gives you a bit of a shine and is not quite as opaque as a regular nude lipstick, but it looks very similar to the one that Gigi is wearing in the video. Next, I'm applying NYX's Beige Lip Gloss to add a glossy finish and also to add the perfect amount of pink to perfectly mimic that exact color that Gigi was wearing. How deep is your love? Lastly, I'm applying MAC Fix Plus to again intensify that glowy, dewy skin appearance. And that completes this look. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to send me a picture on Twitter or Instagram if you guys try this out. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!